This caldera was formed during four major explosive eruptions from approximately 90,000 to 270,000 years ago. Today we take a closer look at the largest active volcano in Japan. Welcome to Earth from Space. Located in the Kumamoto Prefecture, on the nation's southernmost major island of Kyushu, Mount Aso rises to an elevation of around 1,592 meters. The Aso caldera is one of the largest calderas in the world, measuring around 120 kilometers in circumference, 25 kilometers from north to south, and 18 kilometers from east to west. The caldera is surrounded by five peaks, collectively known as Aso Gogaku. Nakadake is the only active volcano at the center of Mount Aso, and is the main attraction in the region. The volcano goes through cycles of activity. At its calmest, the crater fills with a lime-green lake which gently steams, but as activity increases, the lake boils off and disappears. The volcano has been erupting sporadically for decades, most recently in 2021, which has led to the number of visitors drop in recent years. Not far from the crater lies Kusa Senri, a grass-covered plateau inside the mega-crater of Eboshidaki. Rainwater often accumulates on the plain, forming temporary lakes. The pastures are used for cattle raising, dairy farming, and horse riding. One of the nearest populated cities is Aso, visible around 8 kilometers north from the volcano, and has a population of around 26,000 people. There are 110 active volcanoes in Japan, of which 47 are monitored closely, as they have recently erupted or shown worrying signs, including seismic activity. Satellite data can be used to detect the slight signs of change that may foretell an eruption. Once an eruption begins, optical and radar instruments can capture the various phenomena associated with it, including lava flows, mudslides, and earthquakes. Atmospheric sensors on satellites can also identify the gases and aerosols released by the eruption, as well as quantify their wider environmental impact.